everybody out. Joining the flight deck.
When we
that is a learned colleague. Very in charge of the cabin operation is Alison. The rest of the crew, we certainly hope that you arrive with us. It is going to be a pleasant and an enjoyable experience. Not a very timely one, I might add, but there's not much I can tell you apart from the fact that we were delayed coming in here. Because of congestion on the ramp. For those of you that regular travellers, Skiathos, know full well, small parking area. Get some minor irritations like the weather, as you had this morning. Slowing things up, then it just flaps the whole procedure. The good news is now we're ready to go. We're just closing the doors to start the engines very shortly. Once we leave, heading north to Thessaloniki, on a cruise altitude of 36,000 feet. Flight time's around 3 hours 15 minutes on route reaction. So good in the UK. It was a nice start of the day, pretty awful middle of the day, but the nice news is it's going to be a good end to the day with a brisk westerly breeze and morning cloudy skies. More information about the trip once we're underway. Meanwhile, I'd like to remind you, as ever, that Alison and her crew are here for your safety, so please do give your attention to the pre-departure safety demonstration. Enjoy your ride with us.
When are these aircraft to different airports? Rolls-Royce, pilot, co-pilot, correct?
Boarding complete. When they come here, please
arm
the flights and
cross check. The runway and the airport
is open. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all on board and a warm welcome back to our loyal customers. Great, of course, to see you on board once again. Well, now that we are almost ready to depart from Skiathos, can I ask you please to fasten your seatbelts? And please take a moment to ensure that all handheld electronic equipment, including mobile phones and other electronic devices, have now been placed into the flight safe mode. All other larger electronic devices, such as laptops, must be switched off, as these cannot be used for takeoff and landing. Your safety is of primary importance to us. In a few moments, we'll run you through the safety features of this Boeing 757 aeroplane. I do realise you've flown before, but every plane has its differences, so we do still ask you at this time, please, to give us your full and undivided attention. In this respect, please put down newspapers, magazines and other reading material. And we ask you also, please, to remove any headphones. Are clearly marked in red throughout the cabin. Your nearest exit, which may be behind you, is being pointed out to you now by the cabin crew. And if you are instructed to use an escape slide, please avoid a life jacket stowed underneath your seat. Do not remove your life jacket unless you are instructed to do so by the cabin crew. To fit the life jacket, place it over your head and pass the tapes around your waist. Tie them into a double bow on your left side. The life jacket will inflate when you pull down sharply on the red toggle. It may also be inflated or topped up by blowing into this tube. There is a light and a whistle for attracting attention. It's very important that you do not inflate the life jacket inside the aeroplane, as this will hinder your exit. To find a safety instruction card located in the seat pocket in front of you or to the side of your seat, and this illustrates the emergency procedures together with the brace position which must be adopted should the command heads down be given by the cabin crew. Please do take this out now and read it carefully before we take off. We do also ask those of you seated adjacent to an exit to study the exit operation found on the safety instruction card. Before the crew make a final check off the cabin, please make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. The seat back and tray table should be returned to the upright position with the armrest down ready for takeoff. All window blinds must remain open at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. On behalf of the crew, I'd like to wish you a pleasant and enjoyable flight.
Thank you.
size. Towards disruptive behaviour of any kind and only alcoholic beverages which have been served by facilities available to you today. There's just one way to get the front of the plane on the left-hand side, and there are more toilets located together towards the centre of the plane. Due to the proximity of the flight deck, still in height and security, if you are waiting to use the forward washroom, could you please wait in the aisle of the plane behind the curtain? We ask you kindly not to congregate in the forward galley area. Therefore, we suggest those of you in the mid-row cabins use the toilets van towards the centre instead. And the same applies to everyone. If there is a large queue forming at the front, please do consider using those toilets towards the centre. The long-haul cabin services will commence as soon as we have levelled off to reasonable altitude. We'll bring the carts through the cabin to serve you a selection of drinks and snacks from our onboard bar. All drinks and snacks can be purchased from the same car as they make their way through the cabin. Details of the selection available for you to choose from can be found in the eatery guide, which is in the seat pocket in front of you. Very much appreciated. If you could please, when possible, have your orders for the correct change ready. the upright position with the arm rest down. And a seatbelt securely fastened might escape visible front crew passing through the cabin to see them. Please do ensure at this stage that your hand luggage does not obstruct the aisle or any emergency exit pathways. You may continue to use small handheld electronic devices as long as they remain in flight safe mode. However, larger items, such as laptops, must be switched off for landing and stowed properly. To London Gatwick Airport. Local time here is currently 10 minutes to 9. Please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aeroplane has come to its complete and final standstill. The seatbelt signs have been switched off and the main passenger door has been opened. Before you leave the plane today, please ensure very carefully that you do have all of your personal belongings with you. Please check underneath the seats, in the seat pockets in front of you and also in the overhead compartment. They do suggest that you take care before opening any of the overhead compartments, just to ensure that any loose items which may have moved in flight do not fall out. I'd like to thank you all for complying with those smoking regulations on board our aeroplane today. Please be advised it is an offence to smoke anywhere within a public building in the United Kingdom. This of course includes the terminal buildings here in London Gatwick. If you require further assistance inside the terminal, our handling agents are Swissport and they have a desk available to you in the baggage arrivals hall. Your captain and crew, if you have enjoyed Thomson Airways service on your flight with us today, despite the delay to your journey, and on behalf of all of us in the TUI travel group, including Thomson Airways, I'd like to take this opportunity in wishing you a very safe and a very pleasant onward journey from the airport. It's been a pleasure looking after you today. Thank you for flying with Thomson Airways, and we do hope to be of service to you again in the not-too-distant future. do look us up on our website at thomson.co.uk and firstchoice.co.uk. We currently fly to around 100 destinations worldwide, around 20 airports within the UK, and many of our long-haul destinations are of course served on our brand new 787 Dreamliner planes. Please don't forget our charity donation bag is available at the door as you disembark the aircraft. If you would like to make a donation or just get rid of loose change of foreign currency, just pop it all into the bag and we'll pass that on to those charities for you. And as a reminder, the charities we're collecting on behalf of today are the Family Holiday Association, the Born Free Foundation and the Alzheimer's Society. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Captain Aiden, myself and all the rest of your London Gatwick base crew, I'd like to welcome you home. Thank you and good evening.
Yeah.
Please, this is on the flight to Costa.